Anthony works in the grocery store, saving his pennies for someday. Mama Leone left a note on her door. She says, "Sonny, move out to the country. Yeah, I'm working too hard and give you a heart attack. Ack, you wanna know by now. Well, who needs a house out in Hackensack? Is that all you get for your money? And it seems like a waste of time if that's what it's all about. Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out." Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sergeant O'Leary is walking a beat. At night he becomes a bartender. He works at Mr. Cacciatore's down in Sutherland Street, across from the medical center. And he's trading in a Chevy for a Cadillac. You wanna know by now. And if you can't drive with a broken back, at least he can polish the fender. And it seems like a waste of time. Oh, if that's what it's all about. If that's moving up, then I'm moving out. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Crazy, my, you wanna know by now. You can pay Uncle Sam with the overtime. Is that all you get with your money? And if that's what you had in mind, yeah, if that's what you're all about, good luck moving up, 'cause I'm moving out. Whoa, moving out.